I take this opportunity of expressing my greetings to the people of Canada. It is upon you that the issue of that struggle depends. Let us remember that the debt which we owe to our forefathers can only be repaid by ensuring that our children will be able to say that we have been worthy of our trust.